Okay, we got that issue fixed. There it is. I've been watching this thing every night that it's been clear since August 31st. Does anybody out there have any idea of what I'm looking at night after night? I've been looking for it during the daytime, but I can't pick it out. Like in the afternoon, just before it gets dark, I've been looking and looking. And then all of a sudden, bingo, there it is. Sure, taking its time tonight. Going into that cloud now, so it's going to be harder to see it. They're only small, but they'll sure look thick. Now, maybe they have a look at the moon. What is that? Check out that straight line. Must be nighttime chemtrail. Now look, these planes are going right by that thing. They must see it. wish I'd get the moon in with it at the same time. Well, I guess I can if I go way out. See which one's moving quicker. Down behind the tree now. I have to wait until it comes out the other side. Thank you. Well, folks, you tell me what this here thing is. Planets move that fast? Because I don't know.